to the neck into my work because of my active schedule. But whenever I get a chance, I call up my friends and plan something like to go out, to hang out with them, or to generally I prefer to go for a movie.
Okay.
If any intriguing movie has been released, so okay. I definitely like to go out there and watch them and spend time.
Like, which cinemas are your favorite? Which cinema do you go to generally?
Yeah, cinema, it totally depends. I don't have any choice particular.
Which multiplex you like the most?
Multiplex. There is a recently open in my city, Logic, which is offering so many ease and opportunities. And in that case, you don't need to go to the box counter. You just need to select the movie and you can book online from there itself. You don't need to open any kind of a app. There has been counters placed. There is a punching machine is there. You can just swipe your card and you can get the ticket.
What do you think about piracy of CDs, like those movies? Before the release, they are gone. So what do you think about that?
Although I'm against the piracy,
okay.
But I'm the first one who generally downloads the movie when it has been released.
Okay, that's good.
Even before it is released, there are certain sites that are available online, like
okay.
filmaxpy.com.
Yes.
You will definitely get all the movies available. Even